All right, race channel's up. Let's make sure my PSP settings are cropped correctly.
Give it a basic setup. I don't want to fucking get that scene reset.
Looks like
I haven't been streaming as of late, just kind of out of it.
Ah. Into a battle real quick, make sure this is cropped correctly. Yep, we're good. Alright. Let's...
No cheats now, man.
Yeah. New game.
Let's get world record by using it.
Let's see here. We want... That's what names do we want to use today? We'll do this one. There we go. Alright.
Just gonna redo my names.
I can close this. I can practically minimize Discord. Let me get. Make sure chat is up so I can read it. I don't expect anybody to show up in chat. That's okay.
Whenever I play FF1, I never get anyone. Well, if I don't do Crash Bandicoot, I don't get anyone. Simple as that.
Well,
which I actually hate. I want to be able to do other shit. It's just like no one will watch me if I do anything else.
Hmm. But they won't show up unless you're doing Crash, huh?
Yep. And oh, I get like half the amount if I play Spyro.
Really?
That's it.
Ouch.
It's like the only thing. Yep. It's like I'm kind of done with Crash. I don't want to do it anymore. It's also kind of killed my drive to... Like, it is even killed my drive to stream because I don't want to stream those games. But I don't consider something... Like, if I play Crash, like Crash 2 or 3...
Yeah.
I'll get like 40 to 60 viewers.
Okay.
40 to 60 is a solid amount. Play Spyro, I get like 15 to 20.
Ouch.
Do any casual shit... Anything casual or like FF1, 0 to 5.
Ouch. Oh, that's painful.
So it's like, oh yeah, play Crash. Boom, get everyone.
Alright, I'm going to ready up. Whenever you are ready to get us started, go ahead.
I'm good. I'm good to go.
Let's do this.
Good luck, sir.
Good luck. All right, 10 seconds.
Make sure my push it talk didn't affect my splits real quick, that's all.
And we're off.
Seven talk on the guard, that's good. I think I might have forgot to buy potions, though. I'm gonna have to really quickly menu and check that when I get a chance. So, like, wait a minute, why do I, like, 5,000 more gold than usual?
Yeah, you don't want to forget to buy something.
And it's like, if I bought 10 Phoenix Downs instead of 20, that wouldn't be an issue. The same with, like, Anna. No, I got them all. Yeah, I'm good.
Alright. For, I believe it was Poor Scythe who was taking, keeping track of it, I am going to record all random battles, for this run.
Extreme crash from me, but whatever.
Yeah. I'm dropping about 23% of my frames. So it looks like it is my internet, not necessarily hitbox.
Okay. I had a slow, fucking item. I got out, a minute 10. Whatever. Only two encounters up the car on this castle.
Nice. I'm on my fourth one already. Five.
To the staff. Alright, two overworld, one in it. It's a good start. I mean, I could have been like at least not 15 seconds faster if I had better menuing. And me not double checking shit.
Two ambushes already.
Ooh, that's bad. 236 garlic. Okay. I should have been around the 2.0. Really good counter.
You guys can't run from three skeletons, are you kidding me? Yes, yes, knock us all down, Roland.
Yeah, I haven't ran this in a week. It's been like a week since I ran it in the last race. Let's see how much I actually remember this run. I mean, it's not much it's more just remembering what to do, not actually exactly execution. Because if you remember where to go, you're still going to be able to do well.
Lost 38 seconds on my garland split.
Good job.
We're off to a great start.
Counters up to the bridge, I'll take that.
Really?
See how many I get to provoke them. Yeah, well, I usually, it's like 0 to 1 there on average. I just gotta see how many I get to provoke, you know. That's the big one. Doing fine. As soon as I hit the woods, two encounters back to back.
Yeah, that's usually what happens.
I average 5 usually to provoke, so let's see where I'm at for that. Oh, fucking ambushed by wolves.
Ooh, that's rough.
Rip time. Rip time.
Mm-hmm.
They thankfully managed to run away and only got three encounters, but that one was pretty bad.
Another ambush. That is my third one.
So I haven't had two bad luck. I mean, four encounters, one was an ambush, three up in early, just bad menuing. Six or nine pirates.
The walk to Provoca hasn't been that bad. Just four battles so far.
That's all I got was four, just the ambush.
One before the bridge, three after.
Encounter, but it was literally a soul buccaneer, so that was pretty nice.
Oh, save 20 seconds on that split. 652 pirates.
Huzzah! I need to gain another 2 minutes on you.
Alright.
Three encounters before I even get to Elfheim is not good.
I'm gonna do something that's probably not advised.
Buying gold needles?
No, I'm gonna buy gold needles, but I'm gonna go for emergency exit.
That is risky, but save you like a minute and a half, I think it was.
Got it.
Are you fucking serious?
I got the emergency exit. Ooh, that'll save me some time.
That just put you about a minute ahead of me. I don't even know how to activate the fucking puzzle or how to even do it.
Hold confirm, hit cancel 23 times that on the ship.
It's way too, I'm past that, so it doesn't matter anymore.
Yeah.
Getting a lot of fucking counters trying to get to Marsh Cave. Like, I'm not even at the Marsh Cave, and I'm already, like, hitting on my average time.
I hate the whole walk between Elfland, Castle, Marsh Cave. It's just, there's just way too many battles there.
Yeah, like, the Jolt Tonic and all that shit. It's just so, like, Vesker Demons and, like, Jolt Tonic are, like, the two hardest splits to get a good time on in the beginning.
Well, that's four battles already.
I've actually had two inside of Marsh Cave already, and I'm still on the first floor.
Oh, jeez.
I got three.
Really? Three? Wow.
On the first fucking floor. I'm going to be losing a lot of time on this Fisker Demon split. And an ambush again.
Ouch! Wow.
Yeah. I had good luck in the beginning. You're getting great luck now with the fucking emergency exit and now, you know?
I'm on...
Fuck. I got ambushed, three of my guys get paralyzed.
Uh-oh. Oh, you got the crawler one. Oh.
Four skeletons, two crawlers. I'm gonna temp down my black mage judge and stuff. He's the only one not paralyzed. My warrior actually died because he got twice.
Really? Ouch.
Thankfully, my black mage was able to get the judgment staff off. So
that's good.
I think that would have just brought it over. I would have just conceded right there.
Well, that's a second crawler battle. I'm on the third floor. I am not at Disco Demons yet.
I just got to the third floor. Again, it's like since you have that emergency exit, though, that's huge. Right, I made it to Disco Demons without another fight.
My fighter's gonna survive one hit point.
It's gonna be like an 11 minute this demon's split about. 10:55. That's like a minute worse than I would like to see. Like, I lost a minute and 20 off my average segment.
Alright, let's get out of here. No battles, no battles.
Get more encounters on the way out. Dude gets more on the way out. Fuck, one right at the right on the first floor.
No battle escape.
One battle escape.
Second battle now where I have not been able to run first turn.
I just got ambushed by wolves again.
Oh no, how many of them?
Oh, it's three goblin guards, three wolves.
Ooh.
Immediate escape though, at least, after that. Followed by preemptive wolves, thank god. Only three world map encounters up past Earth, at least. The one with that.
Right,
actually gonna be a good Astos.
I am at Astos.
Now... now in the... fucking death of my black mage. God damn it. Missed, thank god. That would have been bad. Perfect thief. One white mage.
Oh wow. I don't know how I killed him. Those are bad damage rolls.
I got great rolls. 21. I got good rolls on mine. White mage hit a 200 plus roll.
Oh,
thief
nice.
Crit.
Thief crit? Wow. My thief hit for 40, my white mage hit for 100.
My thief hit for 113, my white mage hit for like 212. So, I mean, it's like I'm one round, at least.
Yeah, it is still a one round.
Here's the
but...
big one. Getting to Jaw Tonic. That's the hard one.
Another ambush.
Ambush by wolves! Six wolves again! Fuck you! Like, my number of encounters haven't been bad. The encounter quality has been ass. I curse a lot.
That's okay.
Another ambush. Another fucking ambush right after that. Thankfully, it's only against a worm and an ogre. Just let me know when you get to the ship, at least.
Working on it.
Slowly but surely. Oh. Three encounters and three tiles. Great.
You're getting my RNG. What's going on here?
I get good runs overall. I just have shit race luck. Now it's like, come on, right. You see my race results.
The ship is within view.
Alpine's not even in view yet.
Ouch. And there's the ship. And another
battle.
Let's see how
far ahead of you are just getting to the ship. Because it won't be too far if I don't get many encounters. But that's not happening.
Third battle now where I have not been able to run the first turn. I mean, come on, guys. It's a shark.
Fuck! Four and another fucking ambush by wolves.
Oh man, not even one.
Since you got on the ship, I've already had five encounters since.
Ooh.
Five fucking encounters since.
Ugh.
were 41 seconds ahead of me getting on the ship, and we were like 5 seconds apart getting past us. Oh, we just gotta see who gets the ball. You're gonna, I mean, Daltonic is another story, because the ship could be, the sea could be bad.
Yeah, I've had a lot of battles.
I disembarked from the ship. I got one encounter on the ship.
Nice. I had two. And I'm already on my second battle off the ship.
I only had one so far off the ship.
And finally in Matoya's cave.
It's insight. That at least. In Matoya's cave, so it's really close again. I just had it really bad before, you know, it's still within like 10 seconds. But again, that emergency exit is a huge advantage.
1644 Jolt Tonic.
I'm waiting, I'm listening to her.
No, brooms, don't do that.
1655. Oh yeah, my first race against Salamuse it was. I got fucking standing in front of her room for 30 seconds.
Oh, that hurts. Hurts just listening to it. Are you keeping track of your battle count?
I am not. I just know it's crazy.
I am
only one encounter back to the ship. I'm at least at 30 already, I can tell you that.
I'm at 37.
Oh god, I'm probably at like 45, so.
Since I made the turn from, going down to the right towards...
This is so good right now. No encounters on the ship, only one getting to the ship, none on the ship. Two encounters for Mystic E-Split.
Five encounters nice getting split to the ship from Atoya's cave, and now one on the ship already.
I'm talking to the Daltonic now, just gotta go for this. It's not a gold split, but it's looking the same time.
Oh my god.
It's still bad Mystic. It's bad Mystic at first, plus 1511 Mystic. You thought my gold needles though, don't you?
Yeah, I still have to buy them.
I already bought them.
Oh, you already got them?
I already bought mine, so that gives me like 20. Yep.
Oop. Finally inside the elf castle.
Dude, this fucking menuing is terrible. Dude, that was so bad. I lost like 20 seconds off my average menuing time there. It's like, ooh. I'm usually leaving the castle. So, I put it in shield slots. I had to remove it. I was like, fuck. Like that. Like, I usually leave the castle with the Thieves' Armor like, equipment done at like 50 seconds, 50 to 52. That was like minute 12.
Ouch.
By the way, no encounters up in Calcicornia, yeah, at least. That'll bounce. Like, let's just say a 2-encounter average getting up here. No encounters. So I'll just take as the payment, you know, for the bad menuing.
That menuing was alright. Not great.
2005 nitro powder. That should have been. God, that menu is terrible though. Holy fuck.
Thank you. All right, no encounters between Elf Town and Cornelia Castle. You're gonna make up some time here.
Yeah, my Mystic Key helped me out a lot. Getting ahead of you. Three encounters up to the cave go boom. Sorry, four. I had one sea encounter.
All right, 2108 nitro powder.
I got a 1-3 second lead on you there.
Well, let's see if I can make up any
so
time.
So based on my average times, you should be like talking to the dwarf.
Yeah.
For the explosion.
Yeah.
As I'm leaving in this outward, should be based on average amount of encounters to the cave.
According to my splits, I'm already 44 seconds behind when the canal explodes, when it opens up.
I split when I leave the cave.
Okay.
Just so it's like, because you have the, like a half second and just gives me a consistent.
Okay.
And some people don't even have splits for this. Some people have splits for marital with that equipped.
Okay, gonna make up a good chunk of time there.
Low encounters.
Two between Cornelia Castle and the cave.
I had four, so that's pretty good. Two's really good. Like, fortifies average.
Seiko, if you can hear me, my internet connection is confirmed. The issue wasn't hitbox. I've lost about 23% of my frame so far. Also, hello. Alright. Don't know how much time I'm going to make up on this particular split. Looks like about 20 seconds.
Right, only one encounter from the cave to Maribel. That's good. Or Melmond, I mean. That's what I get for not playing in like a week, doing like two runs in the last 2 weeks. It just being these races with like 5 minutes of practice. My manuings have just been terrible. Lost at least good 45 seconds a minute just to manuings so far.
Nice.
But I only got one encounter up over to Melvin from that. Only two encounters into the Earth Cave.
I usually average three from town to the cave. Just because the area
one...
sucks.
not on the first floor. That's good.
That was a good barbarian sword menuing.
Only two on the second floor. Time to safety save for beast three. Only two encounters so far inside the cave, entering B3.
Nice.
And immediately ambushed by seven. If three people get paralyzed, I'm hard setting. I only got two so far. Thrawn. Paralocked, half to hard reset. Thankfully, I just saved. You know?
Mm-hmm.
Three people got paralyzed on it. Tried to get a judgment staff off and failed. Got paralyzed instead. That's a great way to start basement three.
Oh, come on, encounter rate.
Keep it up, please, for you. Dude, you got this emergency exit. I need to be out of this cave before you even get the vampire.
I mean, the way this has been going on, that might happen.
Remember, I just lost a good 30 plus seconds having a hard reset.
Okay, saving on B3.
Turn vampire. I need to have a really good encounter luck getting out of here. Well, talking to vampire. Now entering the fight. I'm losing time on the vampire on my average. That's what I'm comparing again. And a plus 50 seconds on my average, which is not good. Like 2630 vampire.
I think you're gonna hate me, sir.
No encounters the vampire?
Actually, I'm on 2. That is a freaking 1 in 64 ochre jelly encounter. Thanks, game.
See, I'm actually quite off. Well, just tell me when you actually, like, spawn in the world map so I can see how far behind I am.
Okay.
Going from, like, being ahead by a good amount to... in the rear.
Wow. Horrible menuing there.
This guy defense.
Vampire's dead. Star Ruby acquired.
You're going to get a shit ton of time with me here.
Using exit.
Alright, so I'll just say...
All right.
Fuck! Another Pisco Demon encounter!
2735 world map.
Alright. Fuck. Another fucking Pisco Demon encounter. It's my third one. I need some god luck here. I just entered B2. Gonna be well over a minute ahead now.
It's another ambush. I think that's 8 now.
I haven't been ambushed by wolves 4 times.
I guess.
This RNG has been so fucking bad this road. Like, I can't believe I had a reset in B3 already. You are 1 minute and 1 second ahead, sir.
1 minute, 1 second.
And my first encounter on the world map is 8 ghouls. Ugh. Ambush. Three of my guys immediately got paralyzed.
Oh no.
I'm gonna try and judgment staff with my white page and I just went to use barbarian sword, not judgment staff.
Oh jeez.
If my white mage gets paralyzed, I'm just forfeiting. So I'm saved like at the beginning of B3 before vampire.
Oh, so you have to go all the way in and then all the way back out again, don't you?
Knowing yeah, the Earth Road, priority two. I mean, if you don't have the Earth Road right now, I'm actually gonna be shocked.
No, I'm re-entering the. Well, I'm about to re-enter the Titan's Tunnel. I'm on 60 battles already.
My encounter quality has been terrible. My number of encounters has. Is really bad.
I haven't had the wolf ambush yet, but I've had a lot of ambushes. I think 11 or 12 already so far.
What was your Earth Rod time? 29:33. You're on minute 27 ahead.
Minute 27?
Mind you, that can all change, as we have seen.
Oh, yes.
One bad encounter can cost you 30 milliseconds. Next time to ask is obviously going to be a glitch. Well, if you get a P3 like I did in my PB, like my 126,
mm-hmm.
I had a 7-minute glitch split. My goal's a 4-minute.
Nice.
As I said, if you get that kind of luck, then yeah, I can pull ahead of you.
Well, I'm just having luck where I can't run from battles. My players just do not want to run.
Count through the barons and gave two inside of it. It's nasty.
Just entered B3. Another ambush.
Just entering B1. Hey, speaking of ambushes.
Another ambush. I really should have kept track of the ambushes.
We both have had a lot.
This is a disproportionately high number of ambushes. It'll probably level off later, but...
Yeah. I mean, for both of us, it's been crazy.
Yeah. Hey, cockatrices! Guess what? Hi, guys!
E3 to E5, which is a nasty tech. Alright, re-entering B3, safe.
That almost could have been disaster. Two of my characters got petrified. They failed to run first turn, again.
B4.
And hey, Fisco Demons.
That's what I just ran into. I just killed mine.
I had two of them.
Same. Weird, we had the same encounter. Entering now, it's entered B4. He's in the Earth Rod now.
Great. I think I should move my black mage in front because he's the only one who's been able to get away from
that. That should have just saved me a fuck ton of time on you. I had an encounter list before.
Jeez. Hey, Lich.
Encounter list B5. That just made me up a lot of time to save you. Talking to Lich. So you're on Lich yourself?
Yep.
That
wow. Terrible damage rolls.
I just started. I'm still slightly. Ooh, thief crit. Thief crit, which killed him in two hits. 35-13 Lich time.
35-16 Lich time.
I just made up over a minute and a half on you just because of those two floors.
Yeah, so that emergency exit didn't seem like it actually helped. It just made me keep even, I guess. What is this nonsense?
Well, Oh, I would have been like a minute and a half ahead on average, probably, otherwise.
Yeah.
You still have like a 2.5 minute advantage in this race because of the averages, and I have to win on top of this. Otherwise, well, you.
Actually, I also have to win because I'm 1-1.
So I'm 1-1.
We're both in the same boat.
It's like, yeah, if I win, we're both 1-2. Then whoever has better average time between us is forward. I'm 0-2.
Oh, you're 0-2? I thought you had a win. For some reason,
I lost against. I lost against Solomuse with like 135.56. I had a really bad run. Plus, it was like me right after. It was the first week me just learning the game. You know, it's like I only had like a handful of attempts under me. My PB was like 134 entering it.
Two steps in battle, because why not?
Just got on my ship. Two encounters with the ship.
Five battles so far. Six.
Wow. I need it, so I'm not complaining. Abba.
Just got on the ship.
Just got off the ship.
I think I went too far south.
Two encounters off the ship before I even hit the woods.
Yep, went too far south. Off the ship. That would have been a dangerous ambush. Eight monster preemptive.
Really good menuing. My best menuing of the frickin' run so far.
Oh. Wish I could say the same.
And 38-25.
Alright, Black Mage has black garbs. I only put him on one now. Have for a while.
Well, here's the biggest thing of the run. Fucking Ice Cave coming up.
38:46 canoe time.
So I got you about like 15 seconds, but I've already had two encounters since. That's nothing right now, though. And this will be, and I failed to run from a fight.
On the ship.
And you just made up those 15 seconds. And on the ship.
I had one battle between Crescent Lake and ship.
I had three with one fail to run.
I am currently at 82 fights.
We're pretty, probably about even on that, because we've both had a lot in certain situations. Said my only thing that really saved me from being so far behind is my Earth Cave. At B4 and B5.
Man, yeah, those are really
no
good.
Encounters in,
that's pretty good.
No encounters on the river. And, the step before entering the cave, I get an encounter.
Saving inside the cave. All right, Ice Cave, bring it.
I just ran into 7 Fisco demons.
Ow.
So I had to do a little extra manuing to get down to the judgment staff, my mages, and thankfully they went first. The Fisker's only got one attack, but still the time to do this and all. D2. Ice Cave can really change races all around.
You guys can't run from this? Well, my
team. That's what I'm saying. I'm just fighting four Spectres and they're fighting to run. If it was Race, I could understand. They're a bitch to run from. Spectres aren't that bad.
Alright. Looks like I'm gonna.
And. Back to B2. To how the stairs work.
My thief is petrified.
I should probably just judge him.
Yeah. You should have judged myself.
I should probably judge him. Put the status down. Yeah, because it's for Race and Spectre. You know how they black me against from them. Race, I usually just judge my status and how they can be.
My thief got petrified. I'm probably going to leave him like that. One less.
No reason not to. It could be risky for some encounter. I'm on the spike tile.
Oh, hey! Ice Gigas, Ice Winter Wolf, 1-64 encounter. Why not?
Ooh, in the Ice Cave, that is bad. How many wolves?
Just the one.
That ain't bad. It could be much worse. I mean, like, if, you know, like.
Yeah, I could have had three. That would have sucked up some time. Alright, just got back to B2.
I just ran to Fisker Demons again. I just realized my Black Mage only has 80 health. You could actually die to a high roll Pandaro.
Yeah, my Black Mage only has 88. He's not much better.
At least he could survive a high roll Pandaro. Yeah. Entering into the first evil fight, hoping Pandaros. Pandaro, turn one. Nice. And my Black Mage died. 84 on the roll.
Ow!
Oh, my White Mage got one fight in on the turn. Levy Stone.
Why did I heal my White Mage now? I still have to. Wow, that was just dumb.
My fucking Black Mage is I'm gonna have to do a few extra fights here because my Black Mage.
Dark Wizard preemptive. Not an ambush. I'm okay with this.
Yeah. I lost. That's actually something that happened in Salamis. I had I ambushed by White Dragon and also ambushed by them and killed me.
Oh. B1.
I'm on the grind.
Just got to Evil Eye. Please kill him, please kill him. Oh no, not enough damage. Oh. Waiting on Thundara.
He actually touched that levy, you know.
Thank
Black
you.
Mage, get some more health, please. The next time I see Black Mage level.
Ended up saving 25 seconds on my Levystone split. Alright, they're 13.
Just finished the grind. I am pressing people now.
They are 14.
186 health in my Black Mage. That ain't too bad.
Nice.
I like to see 200 there, but 186 isn't bad.
15.
Save for the spike. Preemptive on the spike pile. Nice. Escaping the Ice Cave is another scare. It would be bad to do.
16.
out of the ice cave. Only one encounter in the cave outside this bike.
17.
But three encounters already before even getting back. Made up for the good encounters in the ice cave.
Nice.
I'm 18 seconds behind my average. Is a.
Alright. Wow, 192 hit points for Black Mage after the grind.
I'm at 186, so we're pretty similar on that. Like I said, I'm hoping for 200, but if he's at least high, you know, I'm not gonna argue.
I very rarely.
Maybe just like 279.
I very rarely have 200 hit points out of the grind.
Oh, I have had it a few times. Like, I had him at 212 out of it, but still only have, like, 230 extra gas. So just, like, a dumb gap to that.
Okay, if you guys can't run from this, I'll just kill you too. That's been the story. Can't run.
And about to get my airship. Just walking through the desert. I don't remember fucking moving after this.
Mind flares. Hi, hello, and goodbye.
And airship is retrieved. One, as much time ahead of you as I can.
One battle out of the ice cave.
I wasn't sure about that world map movement. I hesitated, but thankfully I was right without having to pull up the map.
Man, these numbers.
Citadel can be another big one. A long ass walk to it, and you know how the encounters on the inside. Getting a lot of encounters walking to it. Inside the Citadel.
All right. Our routes are going to deviate. Our routes are going to deviate a little bit, so we're not going to really know who's where until later.
Possibly even Chaos Trine or Tiamat, maybe.
Yep.
Yeah, definitely at least.
Because I'll do some side questy stuff now before going to Citadel. I'll class change, then do some more side questy stuff, then go to Volcano.
Gotcha. Yeah, so you're gonna have a lot of shit done, and I still have to do. Oh, we won't know until entering, or leaving Lunethia or whatever.
Yep, that's probably about where we'll meet up.
Or going to Lunethia. Unless you go to it earlier. But I don't see a reason why when the fucking giant garage tower is right there. Dude, I just went to attack fucking seven mummies. Like, I should have ran. I don't know what I was thinking. I, like, literally blanked. Well, I might as well just fucking finish them. It's only three left, you know? Get the experience since I already killed half of them.
I'm surprised you attacked and didn't use Judgment Staff. That's a pretty good...
No, I just, like, held back. I literally just held back. So.
Well...
No, so I just said fucking just finish them, get the experience. You might as well at that point.
Did you get
you
petrified
know?
At all?
One person got put to sleep.
Put to sleep? Huh.
Yeah. Now I just got ambushed by eight mummies.
Oh, jeez.
That Citadel's been really bad.
Alright, let's safety save here, because sandworms are a thing.
Thing is, I'm not losing time on my average yet. I mean, it's like, looks like I'm gonna keep up, yeah. I actually saved 10 seconds of my average at the time.
Nice.
Which is, I mean, good, but at the same time, it was a really bad Citadel. Single dragon zombie, I thought it was always two.
Nope, it can be one or two.
I've only ever seen
two. Two's pretty common, but you can get one.
Wait, where can sandworms be?
Sandworms appear in the desert area near where you land your airship.
I don't think I've ever had an issue.
They're not all that common, but if they ambush you and get Earthquake off, you can die. You can get a game over.
I guess I might safety save before I enter the desert area right now, just to be on the safe side.
It was actually in last year's tournament, had a game over. I forget who I was racing, but lost 12 minutes because my last safety save was in the ice cave.
Dude, I've already had 4 encounters leaving the Citadel, and I'm not even across that little river yet.
Ooh.
Yeah. And I failed to run once, too, which just made it worse. Alright, about to enter the desert, so I guess I'll just safety save after this encounter I got into. It's like miles away.
Okay. Ooh, 7 horned devils. Get away, get away, get away, get away. Thank you.
Right, no encounters in the desert, and none. One on my airship. Go figure out. So I was about to say none.
Single nightmare, we'll take him out.
I'm losing some time on my average segment here. And high encounter rate, but you know, it's within reason. It's not like oh my god, so many, you know?
Mm-hmm.
It's a good amount though. I'm losing like 20 seconds on my average segment here.
Well, I'm gonna lose time on my rat's tail split. Just not sure how much yet.
Wait, you did some side questy shit.
Yeah, but I always have that routed in.
Yep. And so we don't know where each other is right now exactly. I mean, I think I'm still ahead of you, but I don't know by how much. Again, I have to beat you by 2.5 minutes, but Chaos Shrine alone could do that. You know?
Yep.
Right. Fuck Chaos Shrine.
Only lost 4 seconds. Not as bad as I thought. Nope. Two dragons.
I'm gonna go purchase some spells.
Let's see. Mega Elixir drop? Yes or no? I got the Mega Elixir drop? Are you kidding me? What is this RNG today? Huh.
So what side quests have you done currently?
I'm on my way back to the airship. I'm going to class change, buy haste and heal aura, and then go to the volcano.
That's what I'm doing now, but what have you done before that?
I did the bottle fairy and got the oxyale. Oh hey, sandworm, how you doing? You're dead.
Yeah, I just entered Mount Gog, but I don't have that shit done, so it gives you about a minute, I think, for what that time that big. We'll go there, hyena times, not hellhounds. I saw ogre mage and like dogs that I got scared to try to run at first.
Well, that would have been a little bit of time loss. Oh, wait, Hyenodons. Yeah, you can run from that one.
I thought it was a Hellhound at first. I got scared. Bring up the healing just for the safe side.
All right, we have been bestowed with Anna, etc., etc.
Ambushed by four minotaurs. Thank God I did heal at one point, so my guys aren't at like 10 health.
Ugh.
You know?
Mm-hmm. battles at the class change. That is terrible. Just FYI.
I just ran into a fire element.
That's a rare battle. Jeez.
Talking to Marilith now. Again, you have like a minute of shit done already, comparatively, if not more.
Yeah, but you still have to do that in minutes, and so I'll probably, you know, we'll probably still be pretty close after that.
Yeah. Again, remember, I need to try and get ahead of you. My thief crit again in favor of 1,000. He's like done that on every boss.
Elves, get out of the way.
57-7. Aerolith for what it matters. Be like a 103 to 104 set of
things. Entering Mount Golg.
I'm watching teen shit. Again, it's like, I'm about to go get the Oxygale and do that fairy bottle, so I think we're actually going to reconvene entering into the water temple.
Okay. Yeah, because after this is, after this I do go to the Sunken Shrine. Ooh, Ogre Mage Hyena Don. I can run from this one. Nice.
I'm trying to remember what the fuck I'm doing right now. Oh, it's top left of the map. I have to probably pull up my map once to be sure. I was like right at it. I went to pull up my map. Good. So we should reconvene entering Water Temple, because we already have done what I'm doing now.
Alright, my black mage is set up for teleports. Four battles in gold already. It looks like I'm gonna gain some time on the split though overall.
Alexio, which might actually be a good flip somehow, or my, yeah, which might actually be a good flip somehow. Never. It's gonna be like a small. It's gonna be a consistent splitter roll.
I gained a minute on that? How?
Oh, it's a race to the Water Temple now, or entering Anorak, basically, since I just did the shit you did.
I have not left Golg yet. I believe you still have a little bit of a lead. Let me know when you get.
I just landed my airship walking to Anorak.
Okay, yeah, you're ahead of me.
I immediately got ambushed by a worm. But again, not by enough. Not by enough. Fucking two encounters and four tiles. This game. This is really bad encounter luck right now. Three encounters just to get the Anorak. But again, Water Temple can be like a lot of unrunnables in here. Who knows who's gonna have better luck? Because I've had, like, minute differential in this dungeon. The RNGs be with me.
Two ambushes in a row. Good game.
Shark, I will gladly take a shark.
Please save the mermaids.
My shark dies. Nothing. No. And now water elementals.
Well, that's one of the
three encounters and five tiles. Three encounters and five tiles. Like, no, I was like doing like, all right, no encounters. Like getting up to the first set of stairs, then boom, three immediately. And none to the floor after that thing.
Lordly robes are on the black mage. All right, let's see what happens.
I do that. I do that a couple later. Get my with the light axe shit.
I do it now, so I don't. You know, it's just in case I run into like.
102 flat.
Ooh.
102 flat Rosetta Stone.
Okay. Yeah, I do it now just in case I run into water elementals or ghosts, and that way I don't have to worry about not wanting shotting them.
thankfully for me, it was only two water elementals. I can attack.
Come on, game. Run from the shark.
I am really worried about my black mage's health.
My black mage is still at 194.
I'm at 188. Inches at 260. We're all so good. So far, so good.
Rosetta Stone, good. I get 103.
103 flat, so I have exactly 1 minute ahead of you at that point. Ambush by scorpions. Not the menu for antidoting.
Another water naga.
Come on, don't please run.
Yep.
Alright, ambush by scorpions, then fail to run. This is costing me a lot of time.
How many scorpions?
Five.
Ooh.
That encounter cost me over 30 seconds. I just got the light axe. Time to do a lot of equipment. Thing actually only failed the glitch twice there.
Ribbon get.
Ribbons?
Yep, I pick up the ribbon now. It's the next room over from the light axe.
You do it. You don't get the one in the warp tube?
No.
Warp tube?
Nope.
That's weird.
Get all my equipment glitching done now. Don't have to worry about it.
I just ran into two ghosts encounters back to back. Now my encounter luck here is turning to shit. Please stay for a little longer. Water elementals now.
Not the greatest of menuing. And I got the music glitch.
I've yet to get that. Pretty good last floor to crack and fuck the town. I'm losing time with my average here, though.
Jeez, that made up a lot of time. One encounter.
Guess what?
One encounter Kraken for.
Holy shit. I just killed Kraken. It was like 106, 02 or something.
Nice.
My thief crit. And again on the Kraken. Hopefully he crits like that on Chaos. Later. So 106-02 Kraken. You gotta see what yours is.
He's in the process of dying.
Oh, well, I know when he flashes, so I'm like 20 seconds ahead of you. Just nothing. Really close race, most. This entire race is.
106-36 Kraken.
Like, yeah, there's like a. It's like there's like. I was a minute and a half ahead of you, you were a minute and a half ahead of me, then we're back to even again.
I do my split at the end of the battle, though. I don't know when you split.
Yeah, it's I split right as they start to flash.
Okay, yeah. So we're probably we're probably like 15, 20 seconds
apart. I just got ambushed trying to get to the fucking portal.
Oh.
Thankfully, there's only two trolls and a scorpion, and nothing happened. Just putting out mail.
At least that's not the worst.
Oh. Could have been much worse. Could have been like 7 or 8 mobs, or the 5 scorpions that I failed to run again.
Alright, I'm out. Let's go. To the waterfall!
I'm in the river. No encounter. Oh, sorry. Spoke too soon. One tile away, and I get the encounter. And waterfall. I want to count in my head how many encounters I get just in this cave.
Ugh. 5 monster ambush in the river.
I got blocked by a bat.
I'm trying to run from nightmares. Why am I trying to run from nightmares?
They're not usually that bad in here.
I have the worst run rate with nightmares. Let's see, that's 4. That's another ambush.
This is number 9. Close though. I am close. Hit the spike pile. Ribbon, time for me to get mega.
Oh, I should have tried to kill. I should have just killed this thing. There's only one nightmare. Got away though. And there's the spike tile. Ooh, only 8 monsters. And there's a cube.
Yes, pick up the cube. Just gonna cube myself. We're like tied.
You go ahead and malfunction there. Teleporting out.
I was about to say the exact same thing. We're tied. Like, do the second. Because I'm making out how to do. Fuck, we need to go back to Melman now, right?
Yep.
I don't remember where the hell that is in the world map.
It's almost straight south from Onrak. A little bit east.
Yep. Back is map movement there. It is. Entering Melman.
Blue hair NPC. Ooh, Dr. Oon was in a nice spot.
Same here. He's like right in the first spot I talked to him.
Well, I'm glad I know teleport, because otherwise I might be here a while.
blue arrowed NPCs blocking the path.
All the way over.
And just teleported back. Just teleported out of there. Well, the big thing of how many encounters and unrunnables we get down to Lupinia. My record is 9 encounters with 7 of them being mythical zombies. Yeah. That was really bad.
Allosaurus, okay. We're not in the unrunnable territory yet.
Hello, Gigas.
I should have used the gauntlets. What am I doing?
Centaur zombies. 4 of them. I'm pretty sure every single time my ninja has attacked, it's been a crit this entire game.
Well, that's good luck. Hopefully you don't use it all up.
Hey, look, 4 more Minotaur zombies! I'm knowing your Lufenia, because that's going to be a huge deciding thing as well. And it's like, they said, even if I win this, I gotta win by a good margin for the averages. But it should be, like, probably the closest when it comes to qualifications in general. Entering Lufenia, thankfully only 3 encounters, just 2 really bad ones.
Just entered the NPC myself.
NPC is blocking me. Actually, they moved away.
Get out of the way. Move it. You get out of the way too.
Keep blocking. Stay there. Stay.
Get moving.
Good NPC. Good NPC.
Hold on. Yeah. Okay, I'm back.
I'm back. I've only got 2 encounters so far. Failed to run from one so far, though. Ran in fucking 5 winter wolves, and I failed to run, so I'm just sitting here based on my patience.
I had 1 unrunnable on the way back. Just 2 battles? Yep, 2 battles to the airship.
I'm in my 3rd battle, about to enter on the airship, like 2 tiles away. Airship.
Here, desert tile.
Sand landed.
Ooh, sandworm. How you doing?
Entering. Oh, weird. No encounters on the first floor. I don't think I've actually ever. I've had 1 encounter ever on the first floor. Preemptive. Good first encounter to get.
Vampires.
That's 4 of them. I just ran into 4.
Hellhounds.
Were tigers.
More hellhounds.
Guardians. My black mage is still at 192 health.
Mine's at 198 still. Guardians.
Next 4.
I think if my thief gains 1 more good level, he'll be good on hit points. He's at 250. He's at 251.
Alright. And the blue dragon fight. My ninja's at 247. Blue dragon dead. Let's not do what I did in the race against Nikki. I should have won that fucking race.
Yeah.
And she's the only undefeated person, too.
This is a pretty standardly terrible tower. There's a blue dragon.
I've had 4 encounters on this first floor so far.
Nice.
The second floor. I've always had really bad love counter luck in Sky Tower.
Oh,
thankfully it's short, but I've always had terrible luck here.
Well, don't worry, the encounter rate is just terrible. Earth Medusas. I don't think my thief has successfully ran at all today.
Alright, let's not fuck up before like I did twice.
Evil Eye? Black Knights. That's four battles on the first floor now.
Fuck. One tile away from the first floor. Make an encounter. Let's heal and not fucking teleport. Saving just in case.
Warmech!
Ah, I'm joking. Six spine players and a play goal.
That's not exactly a fun encounter, but I just got five of them in a golem.
I'm talking to Tiamat now. Going to come down to Chaos Shrine. Again. Come on, ninja, crit me again.
Yeah, Black Mage. I don't think my ninja...
crit?
My ninja has not run at all this run. I don't think he has. Another
one
battle.
Turn TM out without it. Dude, one turn TM out without hasting.
That should be pretty standard.
Yeah, no, I got two crits on it. That's one. They usually take two rounds, I mean. That's like 117.40. 117.44 with my split. Oh, it's coming down a Chaos Shrine. No offense, but I hope you choke.
I did
it's
not.
As I said that, it's gonna happen.
I did not get a one round TM at. I had horrendous damage rolls.
I got good damage rolls. As I said, I had a 117.46 by hell use.
Okay. Last crystal's
I mean,
lighting
we're
up.
Both like I'm on a low 131 pace right now by my averages.
According to LiveSplit, I'm on pace for a 133.06.
Based off my averages, I'm on pace for a low 131.
I'm not sure. I'm not comparing against my average. I'm comparing against my. That's actually not even my PB. That's just my splits from my since changing the route.
I don't even want to look against my PB because it probably equals 5 minutes. I'm gonna have to cutscene here for a second. Check. I am plus 4 minutes and 6 seconds on my PB.
Okay.
And I have a 126.45, so really good time. It would have been world record for quite some time, too. It's crazy that so many people have gotten like 127s and 128s now as of late.
I still haven't been able to cut 130. I'm still at 130.07.
I went from a 130.31 to the 126.45. It's like jump to 7, 8, and 9.
Alright, Chronodia.
Saving
just...
and saving at the start of Chaos Shrine because how bad things get. Alright, my ninja is at 251. I'm still gonna have the giant tonic him. If he gets up like 280, I might not.
He should gain one more level in there. Maybe two. You might not have to,
depends
but.
On where he gained his last.
Yeah.
One encounter so far. Oh, four green dragons. Two unrunnables that I've ran into so far.
Saving.
Oh, dude. Green dragons just like poison dazzle me. Actually, I have to heal after this fight. My black mage died against four green dragons because they did four poison gas.
I believe it.
And I fucking. I'd low damage rolled and didn't kill him on one hit with a bubble. I had to do an extra round. fucking lot.
You guys can't run from this?
Terrible.
Why can't you guys run from ice, white dragons, huh?
You mean double dragons?
Yeah. They almost killed my black mage.
Finally fighting fucking Death Eye. Holy shit. Lost like 40 seconds off my turn. 121, 20 Death Eye. I need a good. Actually, even my Colt's bullet for Lich II, I don't even think is good. I've always had at least 7 encounters, like just getting to him. My best in his floor alone is 3.
9 Black Knights, much better than Green Dragons. Got 4 battles already on this floor. This is not good.
Really, I have never gotten off this floor without this encounter. Ice Gigas Winter World. Every single run I've done, I've always ran into this counter at least once.
Yeah, that sounds right.
Such a waste of time.
Well, they're a very common battle. It's that and the zombie dragons, they're just so common.
I haven't seen zombie dragons yet. Hey, look! Ice Gigas Winter Wolves again. Yeah, my Ninja actually got a huge level up there. He got up to 282. If he just gained, like... I'm still going to Giant Tonic him, you know, on the safe side. Unless he gains a little...
It would take a very, very high damage roll from Chaos to kill him. It is possible, but...
A tsunami usually hits, like, the 270-90 range.
Yep.
So, it's very likely that he won't die, but at the same time, it's risky.
My thief hit 282.
I think it's at 282, so Black Mage is still 194.
Maybe I should have let my White Mage do that. It's okay.
Finally out of the floor of Death Eye. Three White Dragons.
Alright, back to first floor.
Alright, that's where I'm at.
More White Dragons. More Double Dragons.
More White Dragons. Ice Storm. Not ambushed, but I failed to run.
I've had 3 battles on the first floor.
Round wise, just character. I'm on 3 battles here too.
Like, finally something other than the double dragons.
I had 2 of those encounters. Failed to run once. Finally, on to Lich's floor. Thank God. I'm gonna have to heal and save before Lich, though.
Well, of course.
I mean, it's just like with Wolves getting Ice Storm off, and also the White Dragons. Wow, only 1 encounter on Lich's floor.
Jeez.
That's huge.
That probably wins the race.
Again, dude, it's down to averages now, not just the race. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. 1 tile before a Lich, I'm running to 4 elementals.
Okay,
1.
Never mind, race is not decided. No encounter Lich floor.
Damn. So you're actually fighting Lich now?
Just started.
And if I didn't get this earth elemental, I would've. Now I'm fighting. It's literally the tile before Lich. I saved 2,000 before it. Alright.
Alright, he did not do flare, so Lich will die.
And he just passed through on me, which will kill my Black Mage. Yeah, oh, my ninja died too. Right, he's dead. Lich is dead, but I have to res and heal. And my 2 characters have 1 experience. Oh, wait, these guys don't give experience anyway.
They give 500. Not enough to matter, but. Well, technically, they give 2. Yeah, they give 2,000, technically, but it's not really enough to matter for much.
Alright, well, finally off Lich's floor, since I had a present heal.
2 battle, Malara the 4?
Fucking fire elementals. And I'm gonna have a really good race time again, probably, but again, it's just not going to be. I don't know how that can happen.
Well, let's see
it's
what
chaos can just fucking do.
Yeah, he can screw us both over.
Yeah. What happened with someone in one of their races, I think it was actually double. She lost like 8 minutes or something on Chaos. Pretty sure she's still won though. Alright. 2 encounter Merilith floor, but 1 was the Fire Elementals, which is bad. Oh wow, my ninja gained another health up. 310 now. My ninja's good. And that's just giant tonic black mage, which is pretty standard. Come on, Kraken. Floor would be nice.
Four battles in here already. Oh, there is the water elementals.
My first encounter, 2 steps in. Water elementals.
Nice.
The Ash Shrine is not being nice to me.
Nope. Oh, don't feel bad. It's not being nice to me either.
I've already lost 2 minutes on my averages just in Chaos Shrine so far.
That's 5 battles.
I'm on battle number 3 right now.
6.
4.
Finally got the Kraken.
5. 6. 4 water. Oh, wait. It's a water naga.
Well, water naga, you can run from that.
The naga with elemental.
Yeah. Yeah, you can still run from that.
Yeah, I know. I was like, oh, wait. Oh, never mind. I just ran. It's encounter number 8 now. 4 more wild elementals.
Have to heal up for Tiamat because I lost that much that many HP.
7 encounters so far. Finally fighting Kraken. My only chance now is for you to just fucking chaos.
1,035. 49. Okay, this one should kill Tiamat. Nice. Alright, Tiamat's dead.
And I just hit Kraken. So you're about a minute ahead of me right now. So dude, I've lost 2 minutes on my average segment just in Chaos Shrine so far. Encounters Tiamat.
Doing the final safety save. Yes,
and
I remember you. I remember you, Garland.
That was 53. That was 53. Two round, Tiamat. Come on, Chaos, being rude to you. Sorry.
I mean, Chaos is usually he's usually pretty mean, so I just expect it.
Dude, want to notice how bad my luck is? You've heard it throughout this run.
Yeah.
The first tile after Tiamat, 4 purple worms.
Of course. And you know why? Because fuck you, that's why.
Yep, it's like just fucking add insult to injury. It gave me a level up with my wizard. I don't know how much health it gave me, though.
Alright, as long if it's Blaze, that shouldn't kill the Black Mage. Okay, good.
I'm going in without saving. I don't have a chance. I can't risk it, you know? I need to make up as much time as I can. I could risk it and not tonic my Black Mage. That's just too obvious.
That'd be risky. That is really risky.
Yeah. It'll only save me like an extra round at most. And then he'll probably be alive longer if I just tonic it and make it up. Got the 343 health on my fucking ninja.
Nice. I got 312.
Alright.
We are.
Black Mage was immediately fucking meleeed and killed.
Oh no!
And I have to Phoenix down him. Great. Like, I'm Phoenix downing with him. I'm gonna Giant Tonic him with someone else. Pray that it goes off in the right order.
Ooh, that's your third spell.
Fucking A crit my Black Mage. Wait, because that's right, I didn't need a Giant Tonic, so I forgot Giant Tonics persist through death. I just wasted a turn there, but whatever, doesn't matter. Haste is off my ninja at least now. Melee'd my warrior. Alright, I'm safe now. I'm basically a hold X to win territory. I have to get one more haste off. Epping, you just finished. It's over. I mean, dude, I'm 0-3, but again, I've had solid times. I can't argue. It's just. Fucking Chaos Rhine in general.
You've performed very shit. Well.
I'm apparently casting haste on my warrior again. I didn't hit circle on time to move it to my Black Mage. It doesn't matter. I'm in hold X to win position. It doesn't matter what the results are at this point. It's just a matter of finishing.
I mean, that's still 90 seconds off. That is a very close and very good race, sir.
Do you like my comment?
It fits.
It just annoys me that I'm 0-3. That's what bothers me. I didn't win a single race. That's what frustrates me.
Let's see here. Your average time is 1:33.34 for all three races.
And I'm guaranteeing you, my average is actually going to probably be better than half the people who qualified.
Let's see here. Your average...
But mind you, Nikki has like a 1:30 average, which is insane.
1:30.39, yep. Let's see here. Cruel is beating her by 35 seconds, though. He still has one more match to go.
That one match can make everything. Hey, cutting stream, guys. Thanks for watching. There's actually Leo, Forsyth, and Bell.
I mean, no joke, for being on the losing end of the bracket, you have the best average time of anyone by 3 minutes. By 3 minutes so far.
Yeah.
It's not even close.
No, on the losing end of the bracket.
You're right, Techno. This is not Kami Mario 3. I don't think I updated my stream, but... yeah, by 3 minutes, you have the best time of the losing end of the bracket. I mean, your average time is beating a lot of people on the winning side.
Yeah. I just had shit. I mean, it's just... I had good times. Like, my first race, I could expect to lose it with that time. But like a 1:31 and a 1:33, that's just tough beats. Like, yeah, 2.5 minutes off my average segment in Chaos Shrine. That's how much off my PB. And Chaos Shrine alone to my PB, yeah, 2.5 minutes. Sorry. Yeah, 2.5 minutes off my PB in Chaos Shrine.
132.31 average for myself. Leonis has a 135.08. Looks like Leonis is going to advance. Mr. Jeff Boy also
has... There was a forfeit in their category.
Oh, in Leonis' category?
In their group. Yeah.
Oh.
My average segments for my runs overall is a 132.19.
Oh.
And it's just, it was like, ooh. I learned, but I came in at this as like one of the mass underdogs. Like, again, it's like, I came in basically learning the, like, learned the game right before the tournament. Did my first actual runs the week of the tournament.
And you've come a long way. I mean, unfortunately, with the three losses.
Yeah, that's just bad luck. It's an RNG game. That's the problem.
Yep.
That's what makes it fun, but also disheartening at the same time. It's like, I can do it. I've proven I'm a strong contender. 0-3 in tournament.
This game.
I've more than proven that I can hold my own, though.
Oh, definitely. And just, like, normal. Definitely.
I said I would have beat that race against. I would have won that race against Nikki if it wasn't for my blunder. I would have at least been 1-2, and you both would have still advanced with 2-1, though. And you both would have been 2-1 and moving on anyway.
I think so, yeah.
That would not change. Because Salim using myself. Well, I'm 0-3, he's 1-2. I mean, honestly, I think I could have crushed Salamuse. If I, like, faced him the second or third week, I'm, like, guaranteeing I could beat him.
Mm-hmm.
I was hoping I would face you, because his baby is, like, the worst of us all. And it's, like, I was, like, I had, like, 5 runs under my belt entering that run. I made a lot of mistakes, small, minor errors.
Did he drop his first match? Oh, no, he forfeited his last match. Okay. I was going to say, because he had some decent times. I'm surprised he would have forfeited.
Who's Solomon? Who?
Solimus.
Oh, yeah, he had like a 134 something against me. I had a 135. I said, I'm pretty sure I could have beat him, though. Over, like,
oh, definitely.
If I faced him second or third round, I would have beat him. Gave me at least one win, then I would have just had to worry about you and Nikki, and I basically would have I was expecting to lose my first round because of my inexperience. Second or third is where I was hoping to win. I'm gonna go eat some dinner now. Congratulations. Good luck in the rest of the tournament.
Thank you. I'm actually gonna cut the stream myself. It's a shame you weren't able to advance, because that is just a monster average you have there, sir. Thank you for the race.
Yeah. Sucks.
Get him next time. Alright, that will do it for me as well. Well, thank you all for watching. We will see you next time. Whenever that may be.